All right, guys, we're back. And now we're back with Claire. With episode 2, Contemplation.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
Just like King Juju, man! Fun shit!
Go on without me! We'll regroup later!
You heard him, kid!
Go!
You stay the hell alive, Fisher!
Yo, Fernandez, check in.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah.
Where life begins.
Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this.
Oh, Walt! Okay. Shh!
Of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. Any requests?
Woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
All right, so far so good. Gonna grab some stuff. Let's see. It's been a while since I've actually played this, so I'm having to take a minute to get back used to the controls. Alright, that's the run. That's the other stuff. That's that. Grab some shotgun ammo for my trusty shitkin. What's this do? Won't even tell me. Dodge.
Welcome to the brink.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Right for you. Welcome.
See, the worst mistake is to step outside when you're unarmed. Luckily, I happen to be well armed. But before we go, I'm gonna go and get some of this stuff right here, because I'm pretty certain there's ammo. Yep. Grab some extra ammo. Got some decoy stuff. Before we do... Wait, not that one. This one. Now, before we go ahead and do anything, I'm gonna combine that and make another decoy. Alright, we're ready to go. Come on.
gotta show you something over here.
Hey. Come on.
Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
And you being useless. Yeah, keep holding that flashlight. Hold on, let me switch there for a second. Still useless.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Come on. Alright, so we gotta go and look for battery and fuel. Shouldn't be too hard. First things first, though, we've gotta find extra stuff. Last thing I need is... Yeah, I heard it.
I guess we're not alone out here.
Let's take a look around first before I even interact with any zombos. Let's see. How are you? Get off me. How about that? Huh? There you go. Asshole. That's how the fuck I walk in. Alright, let's see.
A fuel depository. But the entrance is blocked.
Come on. Worthless person. I don't like that sound. I really don't like that sound. Because it always reminds me of Chainsaw Guy. From Resident Evil 4. Or 5. Actually, wait. There's chainsaw people in both of those. Okay. Hold up. Oh, well, hello there. What's up? You want to do something? Here, have a little some of that. Hey. Bye-bye. Ass. So, yeah, let's see. Got that herb. So, what's been going on in my life? Well, let's see. Other than playing some extra games, I've been promoted at my job and stuff. I was celebrating my niece's 4th birthday not too long ago. And, yeah, it also seems that, I've been doing a little work on voice acting and things like that, so which is pretty interesting, seeing as how I also almost ruined my voice in the process, but that was me pushing it a little bit. I figured I might as well try it out, see what happens. But I've come to find out that honey and aloe vera tea does wonders. Let's see. Nope, locked from the other side.
The lights are on in that one house.
Where? Show me said house that has lights on. Screw it. Come on, follow me. That's right, Claire. Run! God damn it. Don't tell me you're tired. Alright, come on up. And up. Should be pretty good on the handgun ammo now. Ah, here we go. I just can't catch a break. Oop. Actually, I think I did. Combine with that. Bam. Alright, time to go exploring. Let's see, the Wasack. That thing. Oh, hey!
Don't scare me like that, Claire. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
Well, there you go right there. Thanks, Pedro. You're awesome, Pedro. Traveler's Diary. Oh, sucky, sucky now. Hey, useless girl. Make yourself useful. Got a machine gun.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Oh, I will. I will, good sir. Follow me. Arrgh! Asshole! Alright, we need to use this. Where the hell am I? Obviously not in the right spot, okay.
Are we there yet? What am I drilling?
Just give me a goddamn second, okay? Shit! It's not like you're gonna go anywhere anytime soon. Sheesh. Here we go. Drill here. Can you hurry it up?
Please?
Yeah, come on.
Okay, stand back.
They're back.
Why? You gotta hold them up. Don't let them near me.
Just keep drilling. Good one, Pedro! Nope, denied. Have one. Have another one. Drilling. Have a decoy.
Okay, we're in.
Good.
Thank you.
About damn time. Those decoys were running out. Useless person. Good night.
We got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
All right, follow me, Pedro.
To trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up, if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro.
I believe
that location might be the key to getting off the island.
Okay, let's see. Wait a minute. Locked from the other side. There's gotta be some way to get in there. Ah, here we go. Get in, botch. Fail me now, woman. Come on. It's one thing you decide you're not gonna wear. You're not gonna bother using any weaponry, even though we're in a life or death situation. But all right, come on. Hi, you. No! No!
Stop dying on me! Claire!
Double shot your ass a couple of times. I'll live.
That's everything. Let's
sure.
Bring it back to Gabe.
All right, one sec. Gonna use one of those. Thank you. Come on. Back over to Gabe real fast. Thought you could get me, huh? Let's see. Anything here? Nope, nothing here. Let's go. Nope. There we go. This is where I need to be.
Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
Yep, that's right.
The Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
We'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right,
that's
we'll
what
take
I'm
care of
about to do.
It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Gotta Girl, I swear to God, you need to get a gun. Get in! Stop freaking out.
What's wrong with my bracelet? It changed color.
Here.
They're coming through the window.
How about you calm down, dude?
We're all gonna die. I don't know what to do.
Calm down.
Fucking chill out.
Exactly. Seriously, chill the fuck out. We're gonna be all right. Jeez. See?
Right? You chased them away?
Yeah, but you're scaring me right now.
Hold on!
Good God, she's useless and she's even more brave than you.
Don't go dying on me.
Okay, come on. Oh, shit. Shit! Alright, time to retry. Yeah. Sometimes running away from a particularly dangerous enemy. I'm down to like 4 bullets.
There's no way we're gonna beat that thing. Run, Moira! Run!
Bitch, run! gonna die. Bitch, I don't know about you, but I'm running. Girl, you better hurry. God dang it. I'm down to one bullet. Back to the Wasik. Girl, you better run.
Claire, get up to the roof.
I'm coming. Shit. Woo! Come on. Up on the roof now.
Moira, this way, hurry!
Made that last shot count.
Moira, this way, hurry!
God damn it, woman.
Follow me.
Following. Girl, if you don't hurry.
Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Oh, man. All right. I'm dying.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner.
Well, that's a subtle way
through
of putting
here.
It.
Give me a hand. Ready? Lift. Go. You too.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. What was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Judging from the way Claire was talking. Oh, Claire. She got something going on for him. Maybe you do. First things first, reload. First rule of Resident Evil, reload. Alright, let's see. Moving on.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
Probably.
The overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Damn straight. Come on, let's move. I wasted 2 good bullets for some machine gun bullets. But that's worth it. Because this handgun bullets aren't going to do shite. So let's see, where are we headed now? What the fuck?
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, piggies! Cute little piggies. Don't ever want to fuck with them. What the? Oh, shit. Okay, come here, piggy. That's it. Alright, Moira, you get your ass over here. Come over here. Why you do that? We're gonna guard you. I ain't gonna shoot you. I was trying to shoot for what was behind you. Okay. Well, at least I killed 2 of them. Let's see. Oopsie daisy. Come on. Get up there.
Hurry up.
Neil. Come on.
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Apparently they are gonna catch you eventually. But we gotta go and do this. Alright, we've got 2 shots. I need bullets, that's what I need. Don't need cloth. See what's what the fuck? Okay. Whoa, shit.
Dying on me.
All right, asshole, I got something just for you. Have it. You had better stay down, too. I'm out of ammo. I'm really out of ammo. On second thought, now I'm not out of ammo. Ah, Russian. There you go with that moonspeak. Hello, shotgun. Better shotgun. Oh my god, yes. Alright, two shot. What's better than one shotgun? Two. Exactly armed to the teeth to take on everybody, so I gotta make this nice and quiet. Can't get afford to kill anybody. Plus, I'm about to die. Oh boy. Well, they saw me. Fuck it. Come on. Ah, shit! There's two of them! And I died. Try again.
Are you okay?
No.
They're here. Be careful.
Right. Shit, did you honestly think that I'd be okay? Might as well go balls out. Hey, puppy. Good night, puppy. I'm not. Come on, keep going.
They're here. Be careful.
All right, asshole. Go time. Back off, asshole. Come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. Girl, if you don't move your ass. Move! Damn it, woman. Hey, come on. Hello. Give me a minute, little girl. I'll be right with you.
It's that girl.
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Well, we're not exactly in La La Land or a perfect world, little girl. Okay, let's see. That was not light. Oh, that shit! Alright, asshole. Come here. Have some. Stay dead! Like you're supposed to be. Give you an extra shot just to make certain. Yeah, I know, you're about to die. Come on! Shut that shit up. I can't see. I can barely. Oh, shit! Alright, I'm low on ammo. Low on ammo. About to die. This is awesome. Bring it! What does this do? Well, it opens to... Oh, wait! I have an idea. Alright, Moira. Time for you to be useful. Just in time. Get this filled. Where am I? I'm back where I belong. Was started.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. Thanks for asking. All right. You pull that. Where the? Button. Try that. Let's see what happens. All right. little girl. You better hurry.
Where'd she run off to?
Well, apparently she's loved. Very much. Stay down. It's best you stay the hell down. All right. See, this is why I'm going to be living longer than you. I have a goddamn gun. Jeez, we need to get you a gun that you'll actually use. Decoy bomb. I could use that. At least you're helping out with a friggin' light.
Hey, wait!
Little girl.
Wait. It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on. Okay.
And once again, we're back with the whole I'm about to die.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Sure, we all will.
Moira. Did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
Yeah, we kill them before they kill us.
There's something down there.
Oh, God. All right, here we go. Here we go. Damn it! Died. You know, I know about this thing. The This thing is supposed to be one of the most rage-inducing stuff ever. Here we go.
Don't go dying on me!
Not gonna...
Laura, did you hear that? Shh. There's something...
And skip it. Just keep running.
Look out! This one's different! I can see that!
Run. Just keep mobile. My asshole. You better stay down. God dang it. Not good. Shit. Okay.
Are you okay?
Moira, did you hear that?
Oh shit.
Look out! This one's different! I can see that!
Get up here! Grab that! Get off my spot! You die! God damn it, woman. Come on. Have some fire. Uh, Have a decoy. Fire-breathing person. I hate him so much. Have one. Oh boy. Just keep dodging. Gonna die like this. He's gone.
I think we're clear.
Oh, finally! Woo! Oh, damn, that was scary. All right, come on. Come on, little girl. It's okay, we've got you. All right, come on, let's move.
I can fit through that hole.
All right, come on. Girl, where'd you go? Come on, get in the hole.
It's open.
Wow, what service?
Badass little girl.
That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. A nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Or, you know, it could be a... I don't know, a slight hint that maybe you have a traitor amongst your midst? Just saying. Not trying to be spoilers or anything. Let's see...
Oversee this, bitch! We are off this motherfucking island!
Fuck. Oh, my dear little Gregor.
Come on,
that's
come on.
Cheating.
God damn it, come on!
We lost the girl.
Well, looks like after that, I died a couple of times, so it gave me a B rating. Well, anyways, looks like I've done pretty well. So, if you like what you saw, like, favorite, and subscribe, and I guess I'll be talking to you guys a little later. So, see ya.